and Citizenship Canada. I'd like to thank Maria Diaz and her team from the Institute for Canadian Citizenship for all of your work today on the roundtable event and the citizenship ceremony. My sincere thanks also go to the amazing staff from the ceremony team at Immigration, Refugees and Citizenship Canada. All of your work on this ceremony is truly appreciated. I'd also like to express appreciation on behalf of everyone here today to the Institute for Canadian Citizenship for being such wonderful hosts for this citizenship ceremony. And finally, a huge thank you to Sergeant Frida Fong from the RCMP and to Dave Roma.
Sorry, I have somebody here.
Ciao, la prima ora. in your stroller?
No, they're gonna bring you the vision.
Nope.